Good day. I have not vlogged at all today. It is beautiful. We have the sunroof open. It is 16 degrees Celsius, which is 63 degrees Fahrenheit. It feels like spring. I don't even need to wear this coat. It's so nice. Currently, I am heading to my naturopath appointment, and then dropping Andrew off, and then I have a meeting to go to. Lunch is in there, but it's the spaghetti squash pesto. I had it yesterday and it is phenomenal, except it gives you the most horrible garlic breath, and I do not want to go to a meeting with horrible garlic breath, so I am not eating it right now. I instead have the apple Lara bar. In case I get hungry, I was snacking on almonds before I left my office. So that is that. Today's gonna be pretty busy. Probably not gonna vlog a lot because it's gonna be very boring. So yeah. So I was rushing to get to my appointment and I ran in and I had this thought to check my calendar. Turns out the appointment was next week. Wah, wah. So we went to Starbucks and got some drinkies because Andrew really needs a coffee. And it's an Americano black and some water because I am parched. What?
It's hot.
Open the windows. Such a beautiful day. Ooh, it's so bright. And we're going, it's my lunch break, so we're going to the dollar store. Because who doesn't love the dollar store? Everything in there is definitely not a dollar, but it's awesome. Cheap awesomeness. Good morning, YouTube world. It's dark. It is 8:20. Oh, hi, buddy. Good morning. Like our towel here, because he gets so muddy. Do you want to go outside? It's about 8:30. Oh, it's raining. Oh, it's cold. It's cold. Go. He doesn't like the rain. It's 8:30 on Friday, which means it's my day off. I seriously need to clean up this place, but I need to make breakfast. Go outside. Because, shut in the door. Are you in? Yesterday, I ate nothing all day. That's really why I don't have any footage. Was yesterday when I made my lunch, then I brought my lunch, but then I had to go home and I didn't want to leave it in the car because it was really warm, and then I left it at home. So I forgot my lunch, so I didn't get to eat dinner until 9 o'clock at night. And that really sucked, and it was not super filling, and I went to bed hungry, and I'm hungry now, so I think I'm gonna make, I don't really have a lot of groceries right now because we are slacking. We have potatoes, so I'm gonna shred up some potatoes and fry them up, and then maybe with an egg, and have that. So sorry about last night, there's not a lot of footage from yesterday, but I didn't do anything. I'm the wedding coordinator at a wedding in May, so I met with the bride. I went to a little party that my aunt was throwing for my cousins, and then I came home. So, very uneventful. We have these. Not so fun.
Three. I take it with this so that it helps mask any flavor. The easiest one is with my Grenache because I only have to take one and it's pretty tiny. This is the worst one. It's like myself. It's the stressed adrenal tonic. This is what I do. Ugh, every day, twice a day, it doesn't get better.
I added a little bit of salt and pepper and some garlic powder, and now I'm just gonna let it cook. A hearty Whole 30 breakfast. For the weekend. I don't eat like this every day.
I'm being ultra disgusting and I'm just editing. All my food is there. So sorry. Walter is sleeping. I have a cup of coffee and I've got to get today started. I want to work until 1 o'clock. And then be done.
We're at Orange Theory Fitness. I feel like I have to whisper because it's quiet. And we're about to probably get our butts kicked.
Yes.
It's my first time. It's Amy Lee's third.
Third. And I love it.
We'll see. We'll see.
Before this, what is this on my face? No, this red thing.
For this, I had a piece of grilled chicken and a baked potato from Wendy's because that's all I could have.
Good job.
Thank you. Amy's my positivity coach.
I had an English McMuffin for breakfast.
Oh, that sounds delicious.
And 2 packs of oatmeal for lunch.
Oh, I love oatmeal. Now that I can't have it, I really hate oatmeal.
So we just finished my first Orange Fitness class. And I was so upset to do this class because Amy Lee signed me up without really telling me. And I, even going into it, I was really grumpy and mad and I loved it. And I don't like working out. It was so intense, but everybody was so nice, like positive. And it wasn't intimidating at all. I've never had that experience at a gym. Even when people are nice, there's still like a level of intimidation that you kind of feel with them. But everyone was so kind and genuine. It didn't feel scammy or skeezy, whatever that word is.
And it was really clean.
Yeah, it was really clean. So it's basically like high intensity circuits. You do free weights, rowing, and treadmill. And then you just cycle through those.
And you're hooked up to a monitor.
And you're hooked up to a monitor, and it is like crazy intense, but I think I might do it. Maybe I'll become a workout junkie after all. Anyways, Orange Theory Fitness for the win. Again, another fail because I forgot to record what I had for dinner, but same thing I had for lunch. I had a
some chicken and a baked potato, only because we went to Swiss Chalet and that was pretty much my only option. But I'm really happy because I just got this box in the mail, and so I'm going to open it right now.
So if you have followed me, you know I'm a huge fan of Mario Badescu.
So I have my box and this cute little sample. I love free samples. Ooh, botanical body soap. It smells nice. Clean, simple. It says for all skin types. It looks like an oil. Hydrating hand cream and ginseng moist cream. For skin types, combination dry and sensitive. There's that, hand cream. Then I see this. I have acne prone skin. You might have noticed in some of these videos my skin has not been doing well, even though I'm on the Whole 30. Hi, buddy. You would think it would be doing well, but I was using Philosophy Purity or something to just wash my face. Like nothing is as good for me as Mario. Kind of like a shoebox, actually. Thank you, Walter. So I'll take this off. Some tissue. Like some sort of pouch. What could this be? What could this be, Walter? What could it be? What could it be? He's such a lover. He just likes being close. Oh, yes. Oh, cute. It's a pouch. I didn't even know that it came with that. Kind of like very mermaidish. It's really cute, Mario. I'm a sucker for this stuff. Sorry, I actually ran out of storage on my phone, so I had to delete stuff. Okay, so this is the box. So, as I was saying, this is the most amazing acne cleanser. I've tried a lot. Nothing really clears up my skin like this. And it's so gentle. It even is just even, like, the smell is really nice. Nothing is really overpowering, which is great. Special cucumber lotion, like a toner. This is amazing. I feel like all of this stuff combined is just like the perfect blend and equation of everything. They didn't send me any moisturizer. Weird. Okay, so this is drying cream, which I don't think I've ever had before. I don't know what is better, the drying cream. It's very chalky. It works really well, but to me, I prefer the drying lotion, which I guess I need to like do some research and find out what is the, like, what are the steps and what's the benefits of each product. The drying mask, I've never had this. Clarify oil and problematic skin with our powerful masks, specially formulated with natural minerals like sulfur, zinc oxide to help eliminate shine and excess oils. And then the drying lotion, I swear by this stuff. It is the best on a zit, and I'm almost out of mine. And as you can see, I have a video. It's the sediment that you want. You dip a Q-tip in, and it's very strong smelling. It kind of stings just a tiny bit at first, but it is a miracle worker. They also included this, which I'll... I think it's a mirror. it's so easy. It is a mirror. Cool. That's great. I actually don't have a...
pocket mirror, so this is really useful. Anyways, so awesome. And I got a shoebox, which who doesn't need another shoebox? So, yay for face cleansers. I love this type of stuff.